We know when and where you're most likely to consider committing benefit fraud. If you claim you're living alone and you're not, we can check your bills. If we think you're committing benefit fraud, we can come out and pay you a visit.